Donald Trump gave a speech to the North Carolina GOP convention that was taking place over this past weekend, and man, was it a doozy. In addition to predictably talking about how the election was allegedly stolen from him, even though it was not, the guy appeared with low energy, he stumbled over all of his words, and Twitter erupted because it looked like, even though fact checkers have said he did not, but it looked like his pants were on backwards. Now, again, Snopes has said, no, the guy's pants were totally not on backwards, but it looked very weird. If you've seen the pictures from it, if you've seen the video where he steps aside from the podium, yeah, something weird was happening in the front of his trousers. But that's not the important thing. The important thing was the fact that he appeared to be slipping more than usual. Take a look at just a couple clips from that speech where he just could not get his words straight. Here it is.
We have to get it done. We have no choice, actually. We have to get it done. Together, we're going to defund our freedoms. You just take a look at what's happening. Biden has halted wall construction, suspended removals, and even removals of just horrible.
So we have to defund our freedoms, he says. No more freedoms. We're taking all the money away from freedoms. Of course, he meant defend our freedoms. But, you know, that's a slip, to be honest. I'm going to let that slide. I've made plenty of gaffes like that over the years, so that's not a big deal. But then it was the suspended removals and even removals. That one's more of, hey, maybe there's something wrong with this guy type slip. Suspended removals and even removals. Like, what even were you trying to say there? I think is the big question. Because he hasn't suspended removals of undocumented immigrants. Now, we're still shipping people out of this country at a record pace. It's disgusting, actually. So, you know, of all the things to attack Biden on, what's happening down there at the southern border really isn't one, because for the most part, he is continuing the disastrous policies that Donald Trump put in place, which were basically an expansion of the Obama policies that had been put in place. So immigration hasn't really changed all that much, but I understand that you want to make your base think that, want the Republicans to think that, so that you can run on that again in 2022. But here's the thing. This guy's not up to snuff. Maybe it's because he's gone through months of not having rallies, months of not giving real speeches, other than little ones stepping out on the balcony of Mar-a-Lago because somebody was having a wedding and you decided to crash it with a bizarre speech. But this isn't the kind of thing that's going to draw large crowds for an upcoming summer Trump tour, which, let's not forget, is supposed to be happening. And I don't think, given Donald Trump's performance in North Carolina, that these rallies he's supposed to be giving later in the summer, I do not think they're going to be that successful. Even some conservatives came out and said he looks pale, he looks more wrinkled, very low energy. The guy's not the same as he used to be. So, I still want him to go on these rallies. I do. Because the public got a quick reminder of how horrible and stupid this man was over the weekend. And I think they need a couple more reminders before the summer ends. One of today's video sponsors is Monk Pack, the makers of these wonderful nut and seed bars that taste a lot like some of your favorite sugary snacks, but contain 1 gram of sugar or less, only 2 to 3 net grams of carbs, and of course, 150 calories. So these are a great alternative to those sugary treats that I know we all love so much. And right now, Monk Pack has a very special offer for our Ring of Fire viewers. Go to monkpack.com, that's MUNKPACK.com, enter code ROF at checkout, and you'll get 20% off your order. And Monk Pack is so confident in their product that it's backed with a 100% satisfaction guarantee. So if you don't like it for any reason, they'll exchange the product or refund your money, whichever you prefer. Monk Pack Keto Nut and Seed Bars have a perfect balance of sweet and salty, a crunch from whole nuts and seeds, but still manage to be soft and chewy. They come in delicious flavors like sea salt dark chocolate, caramel sea salt, and peanut butter dark chocolate. Again, these have actually become some of my go-to snacks to help get me off of all the sugary snacks that I love so very much. And again, right now, go to MunkPack, that's MUNKPACK.com, enter the code ROF at checkout, and you'll get 20% off your order.